We visited the Norton Road Over Rail project. Tell us more about this project and how does it pour into the government's grand infrastructure development programs?
Yeah, this is a good project. It illustrates the passion for development that His Excellency has, especially on the infrastructure side. We have seen and we've heard His Excellency talking about the need to employ and utilize the local resources and to identify the requisite technical people, engineers and the like, to go eat on the roads. This has happened. This is one of the cases where we see timelines being met and also government's commitment to fund the project and also quality work being exhibited. This is one of the roads that we should be proud of. Among other roads, the Harare dualization is going very well. Despite the hard times that we are facing in terms of sanctions, we still can be rated among the best infrastructure developing countries in the southern region.